I see genuine brought to you out from ingenuine. I'm guessing she was named after her mother. Yeah, that's my reckoning. People always recommend me listen to my heart. You know, that which is the most deceitful, maybe I should start. It all started once the veil was torn apart. Then people started acting like God, he isn't set apart. He made a way between the holy and the dirty. We put a veil between the holy and the worthy. You can bring your bad theology, just believe it genuinely. Cause God can see the intent. Yeah, he can see you haven't spent the time, not even the half of it, that you have spent on all this other stuff that you are mastering. Ooh, death, where's your sting? I think that truth has stolen it. There's levels to this thing. To show yourself approved, that requires studying. And maybe then you'd see that reckless love is bad theology. And stop worshiping with this disregard, laying it all at God's feet like Cain's. Heap, engage your mind and raise the bar. Theology promotes the praise, the knowledge of the one who came. Not these blind hands raised, searching for some feelings. Take the time to search your mind to seek to find the meaning that you place behind these words that you place before the God over the universe. You show more reverence to girls you text. You formulate your words trying to give them all your best. What do you even worship? Do you even worship? You're being reckless with your worship. Yeah, real reckless with your worship.